He's trying to do his job, not allow the goaltender to see the puck, but unfortunately, he bumps him a bit.